Welcome back, guys. My name is Kronberg, and today we're gonna play a game called Resident Evil, and we're gonna continue. This is episode 2, so if you haven't watched episode 1, I will recommend you to go back and watch that first. But let's continue, and if you haven't done it, please hit the subscribe button down below. That really helps me a lot if you haven't done it already. We are back in this freaking scary house. I just lost my arm, my hand, sorry, and my leg, but both things grew back on, so we are gonna continue. All right, there's a phone somewhere. Where is it? Granny? Where's the phone? Is it upstairs? What the fuck? Where's the phone? I have no idea where the phone is. Fuck that phone. We're gonna check the stuff out down here that we didn't have time before to because that guy was chasing us. That's mean. Who the hell is that? Can we get in here? A tool for opening simple lock can break easily. There's no keyhole. Oh, there's probably a missing part in that. It's that crazy husband and his wife. He doesn't look as crazy on this picture, to be honest. Alright, what is it saying? Jack and Marguerite. You don't know him, but you're assuming he's an asshole or something. I didn't even read it. And I don't have a flashlight. Oh, he's so cool! Hello, buddy! Alright. I don't know what to do with my life anymore. I'm so sorry, but I don't. I don't know, even know where the hell to go. Is it in here? Oh, it is. Hello?
You did good, Ethan.
Thanks.
And what the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive.
Sorry?
You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
Alright.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Alright. That's an Apple Watch. So, yeah. I wonder where I can use that lockpick. Oh! Cool! It's just a fucking medkit! Oh my god, I want my freaking gun! Garage here. Yeah. Can't freaking break it. Maybe I need What the hell do I need to open this? Like a crowbar or something? Fuck, man, I wasted that lockpick. Oh, fuck. I hate myself. I fucking hate myself. Oh my god, I don't like this sound. I'm not gonna read that. Alright. Oh. Please, no guns. Alright, guys, I'm looking for a gun. I want something to protect myself with. You know? What was that?
Hey!
What the hell? Who are you?
Hey, you!
Oh, yeah?
Hey, over here!
What the fuck? Is that an officer?
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
No!
Me, no.
What the fuck?
Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
No, I'm not gonna fucking calm down.
There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, alright. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, alright?
Are you kidding me?
Like I said, we've had several missing persons call.
Call for freaking backup now, man.
Outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
Alright. That's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait.
What?
You gotta give me your gun.
He's not gonna give me his gun.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
Oh. Is he giving me his gun now? Oh my god.
A fucking pocket knife?
Oh.
Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
I'm gonna fucking stab people, that's for sure. Can I break the box? Oh, handgun ammo! But I can't use it. Yeah. Probably can. Oh yeah, buddy. Click that button. Oh shit. That sound is not good. Oh.
Hey, we gotta get out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Oh my god! Fucking stab you, bitch! Oh, sorry. Sorry. I'm sorry, Daddy. Oh, fuck. I'm serious, Daddy. I'm gonna fucking knife you. Oh, shit. I'm gonna stab you. I'm gonna stab you in the throat, trust me. Oh! Oh! What are you doing? Oh, I got a knife doing this! Oh, let me drive away in the car. Fuck you. Oh shit. We need the key. Fuck. Can I get out of here again? Alright. Oh, the key is here! Oh shit. This way around, Daddy. Hell yeah, motherfucker. Goodbye, you fucking bitch. Alright. Come on. Turn the car on. Let's drive. Oh, you fucking bitch, man. Let's drive out of here. Oh, you can't. Fuck. Alright, I'm just gonna kill him then. Alright. You want more, you fucking animal? yeah! Bring it, Daddy. I can't fucking see him. Where is he? Where the fuck is he? Where the fuck did he go? Whoa!
Shit.
What are you doing? No! I don't know! It's my first time today! What are you doing?
Oh. Let's finish this, you and I.
Yeah, let's finish it.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No.
Thank you, Daddy. I like it! Oh shit. Did he die? Is he dead yet? I think he's dead. Alright. Can we get a... Oh. Oh, we need to confirm that kill. I don't trust that one. It's just like your freaking... Oh, is that a handgun? Oh, yeah. Is it gonna explode? Oh, he's fucking alive. Oh, fuck me. You fucking bitch. Fucking hate you! Oh! Oh! Shit! Did I just waste ammo on that? Oh shit, oh shit, he's alive, he's alive, he's alive. Is he alive, is he alive? Not sure if I trust that guy. I'm not sure. Can I knife him? How do I even change weapon or like that? Why the fuck did I just waste a herb on that? It's because I fucking click control to heal and that's normally a fucking... Ah! That's normally fucking crowds. I'm gonna knife him in the ass. Oh yeah, you like that, don't you? Oh, I'm a sadistic fuck like right now, sorry. Alright. So where are we supposed to go? Anything over here? Did we meet? Oh, what do we got in here? First aid kit. Hey. Anything? Oh, ammo. Good thing we didn't miss that one. That's cool. All right, let's get upstairs. All right.
Oh! Attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
Oh! He killed himself. Yeah, that's the kind of bosses I like. Shotgun shelf. I'm not getting a shotgun. Oh my god, this is gonna be the best Christmas ever. All right. Cool. What is this? Alright. Oh, maybe that's for... Maybe not. Is it? Oh yeah, that's the missing part from the door. Yeah, we can get out. Oh yeah, baby. It's gonna be the best day ever. I'm getting out in my safe area. The safe area. Garage. Garage. Do, 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 do. Oh, we need to get this way around, of course. Can we make a safe? Would that be too much to do? If we just leave the shape of the game just for ranch? Just to... Oh my god, I can't wait to get out of here. Oh yeah. We are the end. And... Alright, click there. And this one right. No way, motherfucker! Oh, fuck me. That's a freaking shotgun. Let me get this. You got to be fucking kidding me. Is this like a trap? Alright, let me trade it. What can you get instead? You can get my medkit. Fuck! Oh my god! What is this? Fuck! Oh my god, that is fucking cruel, man. What the hell? Oh my god. Oh my god, they're calling again. Where's the phone? There's a herb. Shoot me, shoot me. What is that? Hello?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry.
Used to.
He's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What?
Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
That's a... Why do I have to shoot it? Why? I didn't shoot the other guy. It's a nice room. Some toast and chips. We like that. Let's see what's upstairs. Oh, that's Granny! Hello, Granny. How did you get here? How are you? You're fine. What is in here, Granny? Can I take this? Nope. Well, we are almost out here. We could just break through the wood. Alright. Margaret, move that piece of ship hippie we caught from the hall to processing area. Alright. Oh, that's our friend! And an antique coin. I always wanted an antique coin. That's the best. Oh, is that a shotgun? Fuck! It's right in there! I want the shotgun! I don't want it! Fuck! A scorpion room or something? Oh shit. I don't know if we like to play that. Gunpowder, alright. What is this? Blue Dockhead. What the fuck? What is that? Blue Dockhead? What the hell? Oh my god, I'm not gonna read that. Alright, I'm gonna fucking play you then. Fuck me. Oh my god, that's fucking scary. Let's just play this. Oh, we don't have any more inventory space. That's cool. Ethan, please watch this from Mia. Alright. Did you make a sex tape for me? Because I love it.
If you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Oh shit. Alright, Mama's after me.
I can't let her catch me again.
Oh god. Oh. Baby's hanging from the ceiling. That's cool. Why didn't I thought about that? Let's get in here. Alright. So, what the hell? That's a hole. Whoa! What the fuck? Is that a kid? Whoa! She's gone! Alright! Alright, this is a creepy room. So we are just running.
I am sick and tired.
Oh, hello! Did you just rape me? You failed! Alright.
I am sick and tired. Oh, sick and tired.
Oh. Hide.
I need to hide.
I need to hide.
Why?
I'm not putting you through anything.
Don't deserve this. Except open my home and feed you.
You don't have to open your home and feed me. You know what? You can just put me on the street.
And all this is a gift.
Oh shit. Let's get out. I guess we have to go this way. Shit, what is this?
This house has seen more than you can imagine. consequence, you just don't care.
Can she see me? I don't know if she can see me. Oh god.
I know you and Zoe are locked. I know you were scared. Gotcha!
Gotcha! Oh god, you scary fuck! Yeah, I'm a bad girl, I'm sorry. Let's go. Alright, let's see.
This house has seen more than you. You just don't understand. Or is it that you just don't care?
All right, I'll just stay here then. Maybe she will just leave and find another great life. Maybe she will move to England.
I know you were scared. Think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Please. Ethan is a nice boy. I think he saw me. I think he saw me. Guys!
No, no, don't come over here.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Hell no. Oh shit. Please, please, please. Alright, that's an insult. Are you mad, mommy?
We open our home.
Yes, yes.
We open our hearts.
Yeah, you are a kind girl.
And what do you do?
I'm so happy for what you've done. Trust me, I'm so happy. I'm really happy. I need to do something here. What the fuck? Oh! Like this? Oh, you can turn like this and like this, right? Fuck, I'm really bad at this, apparently. I think it's fitting. Fuck me. Oh, I have to press OK. Fuck me. Could they just tell? I thought it had to fit exactly. Is that a secret door into eternity? Alright, I'll do it. We're going away from Mama, just somewhere around. I don't like that I can see in that room. Oh, we're going over to our daughter, apparently. I didn't know we had a daughter, but that's nice to know. And she seemed quite nice, you know. I never thought I would have such a lovely daughter. So, I'm just fucking happy right now at this point. Oh, water. Oh, that's a cool pool area we got here. That's something. It's just a sneak.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
Oh shit.
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
I'll accept it. I love gifts. especially tickets away from here. That would be a fucking amazing gift. If you could just, you know, give me a bus ticket. Ah, you don't
we
even have to give
Why
the ticket. Just follow
Get
me
right
to the bus.
Up.
Just go away. That would be a good
there
gift.
Are known,
oh,
unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention.
Fuck.
You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit forever, bitch? No. I am through playing games with you. You hear me? You hear me? You hear me?
No, I don't hear you. I have voices in my head telling me not to listen to you. Sorry. Is she fucking coming back now? What the fuck? I'm probably supposed to leave then. Oh, that's right. I don't know what I was doing. There's a nice little hole here.
No, 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 no! You don't fucking try to escape your share of the plane! There's no way out of there, Missy!
Oh, fuck, how did you know? How would you know? I'm just gonna drink that bleach right there, and then I'm gonna get the fuck out of here, so fuck me. Shit. Alright. What are we gonna do? It's getting dark. That's a nice picture. Fuck. It's fucking dark. Can't see a thing. Shit. She's gonna come. She's gonna come. She's gonna come. Oh!
Where do you think you're going?
Oh! I just kicked her in the head. That's a good video. I like great videotapes. Yeah, thanks. That was cool. 10 out of 10. This game is fucking crazy.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Alright. Then we did that. We got that one going. Ooh, it's a box! Yay! Oh my god, I fucking love boxes. Oh, we probably need a... Yeah. You can't Jimmy open it. Well, we probably need like a pick lock or something. That would be great. Great with a pick lock. Gem fruit, alright. I don't remember what we used that for, but it's probably really useful. Oh, what a lovely bathroom. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Right. It's the disgusting mess of God knows what. Mud. Mud. Fucking mud. Handgun ammo. I wonder when or how I will fucking... Do I have a handgun? Oh, I have a handgun. I've just forgot all about it. I don't know why I run around with a knife, but I just... Oh!
Heck of a thing, right? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
Fuck! What the fuck? How can they fucking be alive? I'm fucking... Oh shit, 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 oh shit. Oh fuck.
My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always.
Oh shit! He's right there.
As you can see, the family is only part of a gift.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, shit.
Which in a word means you're fucked.
Yeah, I'm fucking fucked. Can I take this? Oh shit. Shit. Oh, I probably need to put this here, right? Oh. Lovely! He's not. I don't think he can hunt me right now because I'm in this area. So that's pretty cool. And can I just leave him by entering that door? Because if I can, I'm gonna get the fuck out of here!
Who builds this shit?
Is he not gonna chase me? Is he not gonna chase me? Or what? Nope. Best day ever. Cool. That's weird. Why is he not chasing me? And to be honest, I would like a saving station or something right now, but seems like we're not in such a lucky position. Oh my god. What is this? Oh, that's a moose! Hello, moose! Oh, it's a reindeer. Hello, reindeer. I love you. Where did you put Santa? Where's Santa? Where is Santa? I know he's around somewhere. Alright. Use posture to find items. Alright. What kind of items? Oh, chimp root. I don't have enough space. Cool. It's a craw. Oh, is that a fucking gun in there? Box. Seriously? Do I really need everything here? Seriously? One shotgun shelf? This sucks. Why do we only have such a little inventory? I can't open this either. Fuck me. Fuck this shit. Cool picture. Love it. It's the best. How did we open this? Yay! That was gross. What? Antique coin! Yes! Yes! Yes, our second coin. Hallelujah. Alright, what do we got in here? Oh god. Maybe I should get the gun. What the fuck? This is gross as fuck.
What the?
Whoa, who is that? Fucking die, you son of a bitch! What the hell? Holy shit. Fuck me, right? Is that an auto scorpion doll? Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me so much. Fuck me in the fucking ass. Oh, what is in here? Fucking die, motherfuckers. Nope. That's something. Let's save. Yes, please. Something's wrong with me. It must be that shit they made me eat. I'm gonna die. I'd at last like to go out fighting. I'm gonna get a hold of that shotgun I saw in the rec room and make them regret what they did to me. You need to get out of here. I love you, Courtney. Love, Travis. Seems like there's been a lot of people around here. Oh. Did I just waste a shot there? Fuck me. What the fuck was that monster something? Black monster? Made out of mud? Mud monster? That's a mud monster? Is there coming one out here? Of course I'm gonna fucking kill him if he does. Fuck me. I'm so fucking sure someone is gonna come out and kill me. Oh, fuck. Fuck! Shit! Luckily, they die easily with headshots. Thank you, Mother Jesus. Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with his girl. Alright. 3 A's and a handprint. So that's maybe a combination for this shit. 3 A's. Travis, Laura, William, Sean. There's an A in that name. There's an A in that name as well. And a A. A. Alright, something is gonna jump right out. It might. A's and a handprint. I did what you said. 3 A's and a handprint. 3 A's and a handprint. Shit. Fuck me, I'm out of here. I'm fucking out. I'm fucking done. Fuck this game. He's fucking bigger than the other ones, man. Fuck me. Is that a boss or something? Fuck. He took almost a magazine. That's 10 shots, man, to kill one fucking monster. Alright, what did he leave to me? It's a room key. Alright. I fucking hope it's useful. Oh my fucking god. Let's get in here first. Fuck, I hate it all like that. Oh my god. Oh, that's 2 boxes. Yay! Ammo. Ammo. Oh my god, I love it. So we got a map right here. Cool. Cool. Get the gun out. Oh, oh, I can get access to the shotgun now. I can get fucking access to it. Treasure for 2. Alright. What's that good for? Oh, a lockpick. I don't like the sound. Herb. Alright. What is this? Oh, flute. Going. I don't want to get shotgun shells. Don't have enough space. Cool. Did we get a key there? Doesn't fit. What is this? Is that a snake? We don't have a snake key. It would be cool though with a snake key, but fuck me. Oh, god damn it, man! What are you doing, Jimmy? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Let's run around the table and dance! Let's have fun! And let's love each other. Fuck. You son of a bitch! Can I open here? What is this? Oh, we're back! Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Fuck, 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 you fucking asshole, man. Why is there keep coming these fucking monsters? I fucking hate you. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I fucking missed. Don't fucking try to cover yourself up, you fucking asshole. Alright, I'm gonna go up and save, and I'm gonna get rid of some of the stuff I got on me, because we don't need anything. Alright, what is this? We don't need a fucking photo. Fuck that photo. And lockpick, I don't know. Gem fluid, I don't know. Oh my god, we got so much fucking stuff. Let's see, maybe we can make ammo. Oh yeah, buddy. Delicious ammo. You know, if there's one thing I like in the whole damn world, that's ammo. Cool. But we didn't get rid of a lot of stuff. Fuck me.
Ew.
Oh. Let's get rid of that. Three shotgun shells. It's not like we're getting loads of ammo. Let's use the lock. Handgun ammo, yay! Alright. Let's get down again and see what's behind the last door. Oh my god. It's still scary. I've already been here and it's fucking scary. Who's this? Mom? Mommy? Dad? Handgun ammo, thanks. Thanks, Dad! Alright. Oh no, what the fuck? Motherfucker. Oh shit. Run, 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 run. You fucking bitch! Why do you have to try to kill me? I did you nothing! You fucking mud monster. Alright, knife fight. I'm gonna fucking knife you, you fucking bitch. Oh! Oh! Achievement! Alright, alright, alright. Alright. Let's get the gun out. Alright. What the fuck? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I saw you, I saw you. What the hell? Oh, I don't like you, sir! Oh my god, don't stand like that. I can't fucking headshot you. I'm afraid someone is coming from behind me. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Run, 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 run. Fucking missed you! How do you have so much health, man? What the fuck? You spent all my freaking ammo, man. Fuck you. I'm fucking sick of this wasting ammo, man. One more! What the fuck? Can't you come just once? You fucking assholes. Oh shit, oh shit. I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Fucking hate you, you fucking... Oh shit, oh shit. Where am I? I'm on the ground. I'm on the ground. Fuck, did he die? Fuck! Alright, heal. Shit, guys. Alright. Let's see. What is this room? What is it good for? What am I doing with life? More shotguns. Why do I have... I guess maybe I should have a shotgun already, since there's like fucking ammo for it all everywhere I'm going. So I kind of think that... Oh, maybe I should use the key here. I think we're fucking missed it somewhere. Oh fuck. Is that the dead cop? Is he gonna rape me? Because I don't like to get raped right now. I could wait. I'm just gonna take this dog head.
I was gonna be your father. Now she says he would be her father. No. I will find him. And I will make him suffer.
Shit.
You, my friend, will help me.
Please don't help him. Please, officer. Could you do something else but helping him? That would make me so happy. More shotgun shells that I don't use. Fuck me. That's why I run around with a knife. Is there more shotgun shells right there? This is starting to fucking piss me off. Alright, where's the party going to be? Oh yes, of course you're close behind me. Cool room. Let's close the door. Hello, Mr. Officer. It's a nice room. Can I talk with you? Is that freaking all? I can't hit him. What was the point to get it? Oh, what was that? So, yeah, it's a nice room. We're not supposed to get in there. Oh god. Did I just kick it? Alright. It's a trap. Trap confirmed. That's 100% a trap. I'm not gonna lie. Gunpowder? Cool. Maybe we should craft some ammo. Cool. And this must be the door from the other side, apparently. The snake door. Cool. And let's say he's gonna come and fucking rape me in a second. Yep. He's gonna rape me. Confirmed. Confirmed. Oh my fucking god! Why?
I'm
gonna fucking...
Away.
Shit. 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 Where is he? Oh, he's over there. That didn't touch him at all. You want a knife fight? You want a fucking knife fight? I'm gonna fucking give you a knife fight. You fucking asshole. Yeah. Oh shit. Run. Oh shit. Where is he?
Where is he?
Chainsaw! Oh shit. Oh, that hurt, you son of a bitch. Alright. Oh, I don't like to dance. I don't like dancing. Trust me.
You alright?
And kick this in you, and then I'm gonna fucking knife you. There's one here, one left here. Alright, this is a great tactic. I'm gonna fucking knife you. Oh fuck, too much, too much. I'm sorry, I just got a little, oh fuck. Can you come here? Over here, please. Ah, you don't have a chainsaw anymore, you bitch. Oh yeah, you can fight? You wanna fight? Oh yeah! Oh shit. Fuck! Don't fucking hurt me, you bitch. I love this pillar here. Oh shit. Behind the pillar. It's my best friend in the world, pillar. I fucking love you. You're the best. Oh yeah, I love you. Oh! Shit! Oh my god, what did I do? Oh shit. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry, daddy. I'm sorry. Oh fuck, missed. Oh shit. Daddy, please, we can talk about this. Oh shit. Oh shit. Gotta run. Maybe not. Oh! Yeah, I'm fucking worried right now. First aid, kid. First aid. Oh shit. I didn't even get to use my first aid. Yes, I did. Fuck. Get behind the pillar. Pillar. Oh my god, you sick fuck. You son of a bitch. Just leave me alone. Oh, please. I just want to be alone. Oh fuck. Shit. I don't even know how to use this chainsaw. Alright, that's how we do it. Fucking die! Fuck! Shit. I'm sorry. Daddy, I'm sorry! Fuck! Come on! Oh shit, this way. Don't touch my pillar, it's my best friend. Oh shit. You don't touch the pillar, it's my best friend in the world. Okay. Don't touch my pillar, you fucking bitch. It's my best friend. Oh shit. Oh! Shit. Behind pillar. Heal. Ooh. Oh shit. Don't touch my fucking pillar, you son of a bitch. I love it. Shit. Hello, daddy-o. Oh, we're doing it, in the head, fucking die, you fucking asshole. Alright, trust attack. Oh, fuck, I missed it. No, my pillar, why did you kill my pillar? It was my best friend in the whole world, man, you fucking bitch. Oh, fuck. Shit! That was my best friend! Oh! Oh! Shit! Shit. Alright, I got my one body left. Don't touch my body! Oh shit. Oh, that fucking hurt. Oh shit. Did I just die? Fuck. No fucking way. Fucking die! You son of a bitch! Finally, I'm gonna fucking kill you, fucking bitch! Fuck you! Fucking hate you! Oh my god, just die! What the fuck? What? Get the hell away from me! Oh god. Fuck you, buddy. Shit. Did I seriously just kill that guy? And I have a chainsaw now? Oh my god. Shit.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Yes, please just stay dead. And... oh, first aid kit. Cool. Can I get in here? No. Nothing in the corners. There's usually something in the corners. Can we open here? Well, hopefully Daddy is dead for now and I'm not gonna see him anymore because he's the worst. Seriously. He's the fucking... oh. Fuck. Back to the knife then. Did I see something on the floor? No. Oh my god, and then we're just back up here. There's nothing in this room. No. Alright. We'll just go this way back up, apparently. Oh, maybe we can... no, we don't have the snake key yet. Do we? No. I easily forget. But, hey, fuck me. I'm, you know, right now I'm just super itchy right now. This is the worst, man. Holy shit. I don't even know how we get out of here. I just go straight back to the safe station right now to fucking save the game. I finally killed that motherfucker. Who the fuck is that? Oh, hello, Granny! How are you? Did you see me kill your son? Because I thought that was a really epic fight right there. I need some help too. Yeah, you just hang in there, right? Yeah, I'll see you later. I'm just gonna go to my room. Maybe pack some things in and stuff like that. Well, anyways guys, I wanna end the episode now. I just wanna say thanks a lot for watching this. Game is fucking incredible. It's fucking hard, but it's really interesting. I love the story and I love the characters. This game has truly blown me away. I'm so amazed by this, and I hope you enjoyed it as well, man. And if you do, please leave a like down below to show me. That really means a lot to me. And of course, if you haven't done it, please hit that subscribe button down below as well. That really helps me out as well. Well, I just want to say thanks again, and I want to wish you an awesome day, guys. Hopefully, we see you in the next video, guys. Bye.